Hi, my name is Tyrell Rolle, and I'm the founder of Studio 305, home of the Rolle Project. I was born in Key West, Florida, and I was raised in Miami. I made it out using dance as an exit. I was able to dance for companies like Cirque du Soleil, Ailey, Dallas Black, Philadanko, and so many other amazing companies, well as being televised on So You Think You Can Dance and Dance Moms.
Tyrell.
Yes.
I think you're tremendous. I really do.
Your lines are stunning. Your port-a-bra is gorgeous. Why am I saying that?
This journey wasn't easy. I had to hustle my way up from the bottom to the top to give back to my community and give back to the youth. When I was living in Miami, I needed people like myself to push forward, to give me the love, the caring, the mentorship that I'm providing for these kids in Las Vegas. I started Studio 305, home of the Rolle Project, in 2016 with the hope of changing young people's lives like they changed mine when I started dancing back in Miami. With the challenges we have faced, we have dealt with teachers walking out on us because of the black and brown skin. We have dealt with racism. We have dealt with so many things, for even people busting our windows open. But we continue to rise above. With the help of you and others, let's build our community stronger, bigger, brighter, and more loving, with more compassion than ever. So with all of you, I ask that you stand with me to help me change the lives of our youth. From Studio 305 and me, we love you.